My bachelor's degree is in aerospace engineering. I really found a lot of interest in manufacturing. So that's when I decided to pursue my master's with something related to manufacturing. And I wanted to do something that was, both technical and management. That's when UMBC's engineering management program came to my notice. I would say that quality engineering and management was one of the most challenging courses. I learned the most out of it, and that's the one that I applied a lot. Like, you just don't solve a problem, you solve a real life problem, and that's when you need your management skills. It also was about how do I flow the problem through a managerial sector of a company. So little things like this add up to a lot about whatever you learn in school, you apply it in real life. And the other course that I really enjoyed and I think is very, very critical, which has a very high credibility when you go to an industry perspective, is Project Management Fundamentals. My professor was Keith Kirkwood. I really must appreciate because he hails from a similar kind of a background, and he brings in a lot of discussions on real life topics. And the whole 3 hours of my course, my teeth would be wide open. And I was very, very interested in that course. The faculty, they're always available. My professor has taken calls at 9:30, 10 o'clock in the night, one-on-one, just to answer my questions, and repeated several times. So that kind of a dedication is something that I have never expected, nor have I ever experienced that even in India. That is a kind of experience that I am taking away from here.